I sell this exact AI agent for $5,000, and today I'm going to teach you how to build it for free. The only question is, are you going to sit there and do nothing, or are you actually going to build it and make some money? Let's go ahead and get started. This AI appointment setter answers calls 24/7 and automatically books appointments straight to your calendar. It uses two main technologies. The first main technology it uses is called n8n. n8n is a workflow automation platform that allows you to build workflows to perform actions automatically. The second major technology it uses is called Vapi. Vapi is an AI voice agent development platform that allows you to build human-like AI voice agents such as the AI receptionist or the AI cold caller, which I will teach you. I have made this extremely easy for you to follow by breaking it up into the two steps. As you can see here, the first one is the n8n configuration, and the second is the Vapi configuration. Let's go ahead and get started with the n8n configuration. The first step is to double-click on this workflow variables node and fill in your details. Let's go ahead and do that. Step 2. Double-click node 2, set availability calendar. Here we are going to connect our Google Calendar. To do that, we're going to need a Google Calendar credential. I'm going to walk you through how to set that up right now. I already have mine set up, but I'm going to hit this one to show you how to create a new one. As you can see, we're going to need a client ID and a client secret. To get these, we need to go to Google Cloud Console. Next, we need to search API and services. Click on API and services. Next, click on Enable APIs and services. Search for Google Calendar. Click on Google Calendar API. Click Enable. Click on Credentials. Click on Configure Consent Screen. Click on Get Started. Enter your app name. Enter your email. Select External. Enter your email. Agree. Continue. Create. Click on Clients. Click on Create Client. Select Web Application. Click Create. Copy your client ID. Paste your client ID. Copy your client secret. Paste your client secret. Click on your OAuth redirect URL to copy it. Paste in your URL here. Click Save. Click on Audience. Click on Add Users. Type in your email address. Hit Save. Click Sign in with Google. Click on your email. Continue. Select all. Continue. Connection successful. Close. Select your calendar from the list. Bam. Double click node 3, set booking calendar. Choose your credential. Then choose your calendar. Step number 4, set up Twilio SMS. Double click. Here you're going to create your new credential. We need your account and your auth token. Go to twilio.com. Start for free. Awesome, now you're in. Now hit get a phone number. Now we need to go to phone numbers. Hit manage. Active numbers. Toll free verification required. All right, here is where you will enter your business information. So I'm going to give you the information for how to fill this out in my school community. If you fill it out incorrectly, you can actually get rejected after waiting for weeks. All right, click on my first Twilio account. Copy your account SID. Paste. Copy your auth token. Paste. Copy your Twilio phone number. Paste. Now we can move on to the Vapi configuration. Number 5, get webhook URL. So double click. Production URL. Click to copy. Go to Vapi. Click sign up. Go over to the left. Click on tools. Click on create tool. Custom tool. Name the tool. Check availability. Go down to server settings. Paste. Save. Now we need to enter our parameters. Go to my school community. Click on YouTube prompts and templates. click on AI Appointment Setter. We're going to download these four files. Click on it to download. Download. Double click to open. Control A to select all. Control C to copy. Click on Visual Editor. Control A to select all. Control V to paste. Apply. Save. Done. Create tool. Custom tool. Book appointment. Same thing. Get the production URL. Click to copy. Vapi. Server URL. Paste. Save. Double click to open. Control A, Control C. Click on Visual Editor. Control A, Control V. Apply. Save. Click on Assistance. Create Assistant. Create Assistant. GPT-4-1 Mini. Double click to open. Control A, Control C. Control A, Control V. Get the first message. Replace with your actual business name. Scroll down to the tools. Then give it the tools that we just made. Publish. So what did we just do? We just did number 5. We just did number 6 too, by making the tools. We also did number 7. Now we just need to link the phone number. Click on phone numbers. Click create phone number. Name it appointment setter. That's gonna be your number. Choose your assistant. Choose appointment setter. Number 9, activate and test. Set this workflow to active and call your number. So hit save and then hit this button to turn it active. So now that we are done with the setup, all that there's left to do is to test it.
Hello, this is Amanda from Apex Agent Systems. I'm here to help you schedule your free 15-minute AI consultation. Which day and time would work best for you?
Can you do Wednesday at 8 a.m.?
Thank you for your request for Wednesday at 8 a.m. I will check the availability for Wednesday now. Great news, it looks like 8 a.m. on Wednesday is available. Would you like me to book that for you?
Yes.
Great, I can book that for you. And what is your full name?
My name is Anthony.
Thank you, Anthony. Just to confirm, I have you down for an AI workforce consultation with Anthony Ton on Wednesday, July 23rd at 8 a.m. America, Chicago time. Is that all correct?
That is right.
Excellent. The appointment is confirmed, and a text message with the details has been sent to you. We look forward to speaking with you then. Goodbye.
I just gave you the blueprint to my 5K AI agent. All of the prompts, templates, and workflows are going to be in my private school community. It's only $10 to join right now. But for those of you who made it this far, I'm going to give you a little secret. I'm actually going to open source this workflow on my website, so you can download it for free. But I'm going to keep my prompts in my community, so you can try to reverse engineer it all you want. And so if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like. In my next video, I'm going to make an even more mind-blowing AI agent, and I'm going to share it all with you for absolutely free. So make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.